द सीक्रेट टू सक्सेस। वंस अ यंग मैन आस्क्ड द वाइस मैन सोक्रेट्स द सीक्रेट टू सक्सेस। सोक्रेट्स पेशेंटली लिसन टू द मैन्स क्वेश्चन एंड टोल्ड हिम टू मीट हिम नियर द रिवर द नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग फॉर द आंसर। द नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग सोक्रेट्स आस्क्ड द यंग मैन टू वॉक विद हिम टुवर्ड्स द रिवर। एज दे वेंट इन द रिवर द वॉटर गॉट अप टू देयर नेक बट टू द यंग मैन्स सरप्राइज सोक्रेट्स डक्ड हिम इनटू द वॉटर। The young man struggled to get out of the water, but Socrates was strong and kept him there until the boy started turning blue. Socrates pulled the man's head out of the water. The young man gasped and took a breath of air. Socrates asked, "What did you want the most when your head was in the water?" The young man replied, "Air." Socrates said, "That is the secret to success. When you want success as badly as you wanted the air while you were in the water, then you will get it. There's no other secret. Remember it." The moral of the story is, a burning desire is the starting point of all accomplishments. Just like a small fire cannot give much heat, a weak desire cannot produce great results.